Suppose the question is convert 0.6875 of base 10 to a binary number system. What you have to do is you have to multiply successively the given number, whatever is there, that is a 6875, by the new base. The new base to which you have to convert is 2 is equal to, you'll get the value as 1.3750. So note down the integer part separately, 1. Now again, write the integer part as 0 and consider only the fractional part, 3750, which you have obtained just now. Multiply again by 2, it will be equal to 0.7500. Integer part is 0. Now again, consider fractional part, writing the integer part as 0. So fraction part is 7500, multiply by 2. This will be equal to 1.5 followed by 3 zeros. So integer part is 1. And now write the integer part as 0 and consider only the fractional part. Fractional part is 5 followed by 3 zeros multiplied by 2 will be equal to 1.000. So here the integer part is 1, then the fractional part is 0. So if you multiply that 0 with any value, then again it will be a 0. For that purpose, at this moment you need to stop doing the calculation, and the your required answer is when we take from top to bottom. The answer is from top to bottom, that is the answer of 0.6875 to the base 10 will be equal to 1011 to the base 2. So therefore you can write as whatever the question which has been given, for that one you can write 0.6875 to the base 2 is equal to 0.1011, that is from top to bottom, 1011 to the base 2. So that is the answer. The question which has been given, that is convert 0.6875 of base 10 to a binary number system. Therefore, 0.6875 of base 10 is equal to 0.1011 to the base 2. Do click on like and subscribe to the channel.